Guys, what is up? It has been such a long time since we've actually gotten back to a Sonics gameplay, and I am down for it. Our logo is still not showing up on our jerseys, and I don't understand that, but it's fine.
Here we go.
A lot of disappointing moves.
It'll be the Thunder off the tip.
Speaking of Gary Payton in a second, I'm really pissed
off.
Oklahoma
City's starting group.
We got rid of Gary Payton.
Wagner is out there
and
with
sent him to
then it's Markel Fultz,
one of our division
and it's
rivals.
Thomas in at the shooting guard position. And Davis puts
Anthony
it in.
Davis.
Portland Trailblazers.
Greg, you
Why?
Were drafted 12th overall. Talk about
the fact
early
that the Warriors could not give
hit.
Payton
well, you know,
the second.
Wants to see what you got. In reality, also,
three or four more million a year is beyond. Like, that dude is such a good defensive player. And you know what? Yes, he won a ring. But now he's been a germinator pretty much. He's 29 years old, and he's finally getting the bag, which is good. I'm excited for him. I'm happy for him. I will be getting a Gary Payton second Trailblazers thing. I mean, I'm in Washington. Yes, I'm a Warriors fan. But Gary Payton II, obviously his dad played for the Sonics. I'm such a huge fan of Payton II. I've been watching. That was weird. I've been watching him for a while now, and I was so glad to see the Warriors finally pick him up again and keep him as one of their main core.
The first one falls.
That's what I love
the fact
about
that we got rid of him, it's heartbreaking.
Scores, rebounds,
but you know what?
Passes.
I trust the Warriors organization. I trust the front office. They know what they're doing. They want to keep the full core group still intact. We got Mika, we got Moses Moody, we got Wiggins. You know, we got some good players still.
There, you can't make them all.
Play is just going
to
get better, hopefully.
For a putback off a free throw.
And now Kevin Durant. Lots of rumors going on about Kevin Durant possibly coming back to the Warriors. Now, here's the thing. I've seen a lot of trades, speculations of people saying, well, if we give up Wiggins, Moses, Rudy, and a couple of first-round picks, and et cetera, to get Kevin Durant. I'll tell you what, I love Kevin Durant. I'd love to see him play for the Warriors again, right? And hopefully down the line in the next 2-3 years, hopefully see him play for the Sonics again. But
Barnes grabs
there's
the
no
miss.
Way in hell the Warriors are going to give all of that to a 33-year-old guy.
The ball.
Sorry.
There's the call on Durant.
They're not going to do it.
That is his first foul of the game.
But
I mean, that's a tough
I guess on
the
podcast
I mean,
over Kevin Durant,
hit,
I can't remember what the
Drew
podcast was, but you can Google it. It's out there. Kevin Durant says he is open to returning to the Warriors. Now, the fact will the Warriors allow it
Davis
again?
Against Payton.
I don't know. But again, you'd have to give up a lot of picks.
Davis inside.
A lot
a
of picks and players
Barnes.
For him.
They
but
again,
we do have the best.
What
the hell? We do have
Back
the best
Davis,
option
Oklahoma
to pick him up if
around,
he wanted to.
And it's in there.
If.
For office, Davis keeps his head up and maintains
and
awareness.
And then Toscano, the guy right
That's
here with the
he
ball.
Spots a wide open man.
He went to the Lakers.
Here's Durant, not wasting any time and taking
Sucks,
the shot and knocking it
but
down.
He is a California kid. He's
Durant's
from the Bay Area. But you know
game.
What? All power
and
to him.
So
it just seems like everybody's pulling for
the
Warriors. We've lost so many players, man.
They couldn't put the pieces together, losing
so
that
many
last
players.
Matchup with Boston.
Yeah, I mean, they had their chances, competed deep into that
but,
game, but
you know what? I feel like we should go back to back to back.
Took them down. And those are the games that
nice.
Really
buddy, buddy.
Playing well, the effort's there, and in the end, still is it. And they don't want to get in a habit
go.
Of giving him open looks from three. First
oh, shoot, wide open.
To leave open.
Wide
this
open.
Solid court
Markel Fultz.
Open on Fultz squad, and you're going to regret it.
Ball the pass to Thompson.
Three, baby.
Balls, nice feed that time from Ball.
So with the Sonics,
Thompson's got a pair of threes now in the first.
I want to try to utilize every player so they can get some, you know, trophies, awards, etc. Oh, don't
Ball.
Try it. Don't try
it's
it.
Out of bounds, and they say it was last touched by Durant. And getting into the second part of November here, a quick
look
glance
this.
At the power rankings.
We're,
let's see how
what,
everyone
wait, what?
Started out. Look at the Nuggets.
Oh, power rankings.
They're gaining on some of
the
teams above them.
Number
trying
one?
Hard to crack into that top five.
Man, right. I think Seattle.
It's weird playing this. I have like half what Warriors crew.
They have the talent to be a much better
other
team.
Other good players, right?
Than they've shown.
It's
but
weird
the
to see the Warriors without any of their core pieces.
And that one's good. Barnes.
At least in this franchise.
He is looking confident. Yeah. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, that's because he's getting his number called.
Also,
early.
Some good news for Seattle, right?
Carry the offensive
kind of talk about the Sonics here again. I guess the LA Clippers and the Portland Trailblazers, I believe, are going to be playing at the new Pledge Arena.
And a new group in here for the Thunder.
Preseason
Collins
game.
Checked in for Davis. Barnes comes in for Barnes. Raul Neto's checked in for Vine.
So that's going to be cool. So it's opening up, man.
For Fultz.
I'm telling you what.
The drive by
Oof. Cool.
He is a highlight reel unto himself, guys.
That could be a contender for the dunk of the year, I think.
Wiggins.
Nice job capturing
brother.
The moments on the AT&T 5G slam cam.
So that's going to be, it's just all pointing to signs of Seattle getting a team back, and we need it, man. The day that happens, I want to save up for our for opening game tickets. Can't wait for that, bro.
McConnell passes to Payton, and Payton throws it down.
Okay, two hands for safety. That's what they say, right?
That's right. He was ultra safe with that dunk, no question. Anthony against McConnell.
Is he really going to try to grab
Anthony
it up?
Taking his time here. Barnes kicks to Neto.
Oh, God. It's been a while Anthony. Since I played this, so.
And it's Seattle with the rebound.
But one thing's for certain, man, we got to give Andrew Wiggins the bag. We're going
to
give Jordan Poole the bag.
There's
an easy three.
Yeah, that's too good a look to give him from behind the arc.
Let's go. Let's go, baby. I should get Andrew Wiggins, right?
Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Over Jones.
That's fine.
And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Yeah, easy call.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
I don't know why our logos on our jerseys are not showing
up. Makes both
this
from
is
the
like
line.
The third time now where I download a picture off of the thing here.
Passes it to Jones.
Jersey thing,
trying to find Durant. He's got it now.
Like, I think
rebounded
it,
by Anthony. Right.
It showed up like one or two games, and then after that, it's just this is what the jerseys look like. They don't show the logo.
Here's Neto, and the call on the shot.
Yeah, well, that guy just keeps going in.
Yeah, good job to take it right at him.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far.
Sorry if I sound really stuffy right now. It's,
that's also good. So he hits
dude,
both
allergies and asthma have been kicking my ass, man.
Now here's Payton. Pass to Thomas. For three, and that one released in time.
Oh, man.
And so lots of scoring in that competitive first quarter. Seattle leads by just one.
Get ready for the Deer Squad.
And if you're just tuning in, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And what do you guys think
about
the offensive approach for Seattle?
The three-pointer has been a major weapon for them at early stages. I mean, they'd be smart to keep moving and working on the perimeter.
Also, guys, the passing has been terrific in the first half.
There we go, baby.
Put all those assists.
That's Aaron Wiggins. That's
right
his brother.
Anthony
which
is out there
I didn't even know he had a brother. Bro, that boy's just stepping back. What the hell?
And it's Barnes, and it's Davis at center. Takes it from 10. That's good, and the Seattle lead is cut down
nice
now
shot.
To just 2 points
shot.
With that basket from Barnes.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Damn
and
it.
And what you get with Barnes, Greg,
I feel like
tremendous
he got tipped.
Versatility.
And he gets others involved. Kevin plays great defense, has an excellent feel for the game. He doesn't have to score to impact winning. But if you need points from him, the young fella can provide that as well.
Wiggins from outside. That's in
there. We go.
Thomas with the assist. Wiggins has got 6.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's 3 in a row.
Let's go, Ball.
Fultz against Ball.
Ball, baby.
Here's Davis, and there's another
Anthony
one for the
Davis.
Thunder.
Anthony Davis. It's so weird seeing him on the Oklahoma Thunder.
They're working.
Like, I don't see any other good pieces on that team that I'm looking at.
Some changes for Seattle. Thompson comes in for Wiggins, and Poole subbed in for Isaiah Thomas.
Yeah, I don't see any other good
players. Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone. Pass to Poole. Launches it. He can't
Damn,
get that one.
Poole.
So the Thunder will take it the other way.
Gary Payton in a second. Second personal foul. First team foul.
And so here is Oklahoma City.
Oh God, I got to work up on my
Fultz
skills
the bounce
here.
Pass. Here's Davis. Count the basket.
Anthony Davis.
Davis has got the lead up to two now for Oklahoma City.
Pretty much got 24.3 points per game.
From inside the paint now.
That's not bad, right?
The basket.
Come on, Poole.
Fires for three. Seattle missing again. And it's Oklahoma City's ball. Loads it up for Davis. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Pass it to Toscano.
Oh, yeah, yay.
And
guys, get it
off the mark by Seattle.
I am screwing up right now.
He has that type of range.
Man, stop giving it Anthony Davis, bro.
Yeah, not everyone has Steph Curry shooting ability. I'd be surprised. I'd be hurt if he tries another.
Wow. Okay.
Here we go.
So Anthony Davis made the shot from what I see.
Good play defensively. And Peyton throws it down home.
And then ran it all the way down and blocked it. What the hell?
They'll punish you if you're that careless.
That's right. And that's severe.
Well, bam, boy.
Right there.
Oh, you're right. And I love the opportunistic approach. These kinds of hustle plays can be game changers.
Let's go, baby.
Here's Anthony.
Get it, get it, get it.
Seattle grabs the miss. And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Toscano passes to Payton. Outside, ball. Buries it from three-point range. Ball's got his second bucket of the night. Here's we see all these teams make all these moves to bring in big-time talent.
I know, huh?
Chemistry between those players once they are sharing the same locker room.
Well, it's funny because chemistry doesn't show up on a stat sheet nor in analytics, but it's so essential. I mean, as a player, you need friends out there for guys to hold you accountable, support you, and some that you enjoy the journey.
Some changes for Seattle. Kevin Durant's checked in for Gary Payton. Jones comes in for Poole. And it's T.J. McConnell in for Ball. And a new group in here for the Thunder. Zach Collins checked in for Davis. Harrison Barnes comes in for Wagner. Thomas checked in for Markel Fultz. And Raul Neto subbed in for Anthony. Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played.
First half, 2 minutes.
Here's Neto. He's covered by McConnell. And the basket by Thomas.
What?
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart.
I was
right
just looking
now
online for that little duration there to see if there's any Gary Payton second jerseys.
They trail by one.
Nope.
Jones.
Nothing. Nothing Over pops up for
shot
his name.
A bit long that time. And so it's Neto with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Thunder.
Oh.
Barnes with it. Guarded now by Durant. And the dunk by Barnes.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points. And here's KD.
There it is, baby.
And
there it is.
Three for Seattle.
So fluid from the bench. Durant's range is one of the biggest strengths of this game.
Watch.
Unloads from nine, and that one's good. Barnes.
Need more threes, team. We need more threes.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
This is seesaw battle. Both teams are
Thompson,
pretty evenly matched. The score reflects that.
Neto kicks to Thomas. Oh, good on the triple.
There we go. There we go. Come on.
Thompson outside. Hands it from
there we go. Finally. Thank you.
Points of the game so far.
It's first triple of the second quarter, third of the game.
Step back. You step back. What?
Nobody near Barnes.
How does that not count?
Right back with the
he literally stepped past the line there, my boy.
Three-pointer. And Thompson is good for three. Thompson's got a pair of triples in the second now for Seattle.
All right.
This is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their force.
Playing at home. We can't mess up here.
He's hitting from range on a consistent basis. It makes everything easier offensively.
Well, you got
the kick out to
four
Barnes
people on.
And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
Barnes is a competitor. When you make a triple on his squad, he's committed to evening the score.
Pass to Thompson. Outside, KD. What if it goes?
Money, baby.
Beats the buzzer. Wow.
Yeah, that's just an amazing way to get that.
Thanks for the great interview, David. And
we're up by four. Let's go, baby.
Hey, Shaq, did you know you won 20 Player of the Week awards in your career?
That's it. I was thinking more like 100.
Here we go again. Get over it, Shaq.
Ernie, I think you need to research your research.
And now, looking at Klay Thompson's contribution.
Thanks
for joining us. Now let's
we got 18-23 and I got 17-20. So it's an evenly matched game here. I like it. I like it. It's keeping me on my toes since I haven't recorded
and if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half of the game that's been fairly even so far.
3 weeks ago, yep.
Has been sensational.
About 3 weeks ago, so I'm a little rusty.
That's
that right.
First half, absolute dynamite.
Let's get balls points here, right?
And as they can't slow them down, you know what you do? You keep feeding them and feeding them and feeding them. This is the right game for you.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineup to courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. On the court for Seattle, first team, you've got Durant all out there with Thompson. Then there's Peyton. And it's Toscano in at the three, the small forward. Fultz against Ball. Fultz, the pass to Barnes. The basket good off the assist from Fultz. Fultz has got 6 assists in the
game.
All
right, this is the Sonic team that we had here. Selfishness
of Fultz, an expert at cutting the D apart here with that slick passing.
We beat. We got at least be in the playoffs. At least
got the lead up to 5 now for Seattle.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the trip.
Oh, here's the boys.
And it's Davis with the
jam. Sorry, Klay, you tried. You tried, baby.
He's on a roll. He's got the physicality and an expansive all-around skill set.
There's Ball with the 3.
Please make it.
Oh. That shot, no good. And the Thunder going the other way now.
Too hot right now.
The feed now to Barnes.
Woo!
Got a piece of it. Out of bounds. Seattle will take possession.
Yes. Thank you.
And a moment now.
Thank
to check
you. Let's
out
go, baby.
Seattle has coming up on Tuesday. They'll be facing
so
Joel
we don't really
Embiid
have a threat.
Man,
do I
want to
get Chris Paul?
Then on Sunday, they'll host the Brooklyn Nets. Here's KD, and that Woo one off the back of the rim and in. Durant's got 12 in the game.
No hesitation from this wily swing there. Durant has such confidence shooting off the catch.
And there's the drive. And the shot goes in from
that was a nice shot, man.
Straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
Durant for 3.
Baby.
And it's in. Basket number 6 for him thus far.
Baby.
He's only missed 2 shots from the floor.
And those aren't the type of 3-point opportunities that you can allow in the NBA.
What's that trying to do?
And Davis throws it down.
Love the timing Davis has. He has a sense for when to rise up and slam down.
What do they got? Thomas, Anthony, Davis. I'm not seeing any other player on their team.
And Poole subbed in for
maybe
Thompson.
Scotty Barnes.
And Oklahoma City also making a switch. Anthony's checked
Davis
in for Barnes.
Decent.
On the wing, Wiggins. Off target from outside. Stolen by Durant. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
There you go, baby.
KD's
there
got
you go.
7 points for the quarter.
He has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of it.
Come on.
He takes it in.
Okay.
Finished off
okay.
Fultz.
And Fultz is a great dunker.
All right.
Makes high octane slams look effortless.
And that's life above the rim. Courtesy of our AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Here's Peyton. Sinks the 3-point.
Yes. There you go, man.
In the game.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
Yes.
They are just chucking up anything. I mean, they're doing a great job of creating quality looks.
From 11 feet away, Seattle grabs the miss.
Baby.
Pass to Poole.
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
Ball against Anthony. The three from Poole. That ball's nice feed that time from Ball.
All right, we're up by 10. Biggest lead of the game.
Number five here tonight.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
And the Thunder with some changes. Zach Collins checked in for Buck. Barnes comes in for Thomas. And Raul Neto subbed
Anthony
in for Fultz.
Has he been in the game the whole entire time?
Ball against Anthony. Goes back up. He can't hit that time.
There you go.
Excellent
there you go.
D there from Ball. Over in the corner, Poole. Back to Ball. Taken away by Anthony. Four on three break. On deep, Neto. Drills it from outside.
Raul Neto.
Neto's got 7 points.
Trying to give it to
he doesn't always look for a shot. He enjoys getting it to the open team.
And it's out of bounds.
Oh, come on. What?
Touched by Durant.
And we'll I'm trying to, like, direct
the distribution has been between three-pointers and two-pointers tonight for Seattle.
And a lot of shots from long distance. They're trying to stretch out the D and force them to cover out in space. And a lot of times that enables an offense to get some opportunities to attack in the paint.
Here's Neto. Now here's Barnes. Tight defense on him. Shot clock at 6. Into the lane. Neto can't get it to
go.
Seattle leading by 7 to the wing right side. Outside Ball. 44 seconds left in the third quarter. Here's Payton. And Davis pulls it down. Davis has got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Barnes. Nice pass.
Kind of
right under the rack perfectly for the layup. And now it's only a 5-point Seattle lead. And so it's Ball with it. He brings it up for Seattle. Here's Payton. That's tipped.
The concentration from Barnes on defense. He knows exactly when to attack the shot.
No coverage that time.
Anthony.
Come on, guys. We got
Anthony's got his second basket.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
It's good from long range.
And an eye for an eye. Both
I had to take that.
To stretch the floor.
Try to get Hayes to more
points
here.
So much
here,
emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence. The adjustments they've made offensively, they're putting guys in a position now to succeed.
They've ramped up the intensity. I mean, they're more assertive, especially at the
coming down to the punch.
So it's Kevin Durant making headlines.
Let's go. Let's get the
in a moment now
started,
as we take a look at our State Farm assists of the game.
Who was it?
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
No, that's a quick decision making. You see a guy open, you can't hesitate. That's an outstanding.
Tense quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. Taking a look at the Thunder. Davis is out there with Barnes. And there's Fultz. Then there's Wagner. And it's Thomas in at the two guard. Thompson outside. Lets it go from deep. That's good. And it's KD with the assist.
And at the arc, Thompson's totally at ease. I mean, the defense has to make it harder for him.
Fultz
against
McCollum.
Here's Barnes. Makes a fantastic move and nails the shot.
And so far, going for more of an inside presence here in the second half. Getting away from the three-point shot.
And Durant
he can't
gets
stop
it to
Kevin
go.
Durant, man.
Drills his third three of the half. I mean, that's 15 points from long range for him.
It's Davis on the wing. Unloads from 13. And it's Klay Thompson with the rebound. Seattle leading by 6. Inside. Here's Toscano. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Toscano's got his first basket of the night.
You love how each side has risen to the challenge throughout this
number 9.
It seems like whenever one team scores, the other comes right back with a bucket of its own.
Davis finds Barnes. Oklahoma City moving it around. Here's Wagner. Here's Davis, and good work on the
okay. Look, with all the injuries that Davis has, he's really not that good of a player. So why the hell are you making him like this superstar guy?
Jacks up a three, and Davis pulls it down. Davis has gotten six rebounds now in the game. And Seattle making a change here. Thomas has checked in. And they're trailing by six.
Isaiah Thomas.
Here's Barnes, and it's Barnes slamming it down.
Yeah, that's careless. Well, defense, though. I mean, he's one player he can ill afford to let run free. He just loves to be a money player in the fourth quarter.
On the wing, Thompson. And that comes off the assist by Joe. Thompson's got a couple of three-pointers now in the fourth for Seattle. And it's Oklahoma City's ball.
There you go.
That's
all they're gonna do. That's all they're gonna do is just give it to Davis. Davis and Barnes. That's it. Don't need help.
Jones for three. That one, no good.
That should have gone.
So the Thunder will take it the other way. Barnes dishes to Fultz. KD comes with the double team. Beyond the arc. That's good, and the Seattle lead is cut down now to just two.
We don't need a timeout.
Reminding us again,
why is it an automatic timeout?
Gary Payton is checked in for Seattle.
I wish you could change the
jersey. David Oldman.
Hey, Kevin, during the last break, I heard Seattle's coach as he addressed the team.
I don't want him to be number seven. I want him to be 35.
He's doing a great job of finding space out on the perimeter, which has led to all those good shots. He likes the rhythm and the flow of this offense. He just told them, keep shooting it with confidence. Kevin?
Thank you, David.
And really, just when the fans were starting to get into this game, how about the silence at the other end?
Well, that should have gone in, man.
And he didn't punish
that was an easy bunny shot.
But they can count on him to continue missing.
Now, here's KD, the fast break opportunity. Plays it up off the glass. KD's got 28 points for the game. And a breakdown here, guys. The Hustle stats for Seattle.
They played a heads up brand for basketball this entire game. And they've got the steals to prove.
Yeah,
and
also,
they,
go get
they
it.
Haven't missed a beat in terms of their fast break game. That's been equally as effective.
Baby, there it is.
Sinks the triple.
There it is.
Now it's a 7-point Seattle lead.
So many of the plays they're running designed to create
a good back and forth there.
We see more teams doing this nowadays. We all are firmly entrenched in the era of the three ball.
1:14 left in the fourth quarter. Fultz with the ball. Picked up by Thompson. Seattle grabs the miss. They've led by as much as 10. Durant feeling it out a bit. And another basket for Seattle.
That was 30 points?
And credit the whole team. It was
30. Anthony Davis only has 21. Who's the better player?
Yeah, I love how they play for
no argument there.
No signs of selfishness. Just a total team effort.
They get the rebound. They're in good position here to ride it out.
Well, certainly. If they just play smart, this game's over.
Now the pass to Wagner. Here's Thomas. Here's Davis. And Davis throws it down.
That's all he does. He's not that good.
Davis knows how to use his size to his advantage.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Payton kicks to Thomas. No good on the three.
I think it's safe to call this one a wrap. Yeah, the game got away from them. Hopefully they've learned some things, and hopefully they'll be able to make some adjustments next time.
8.
Passes it to
KD. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2.
Over Davis. Missed. And so it's
Seattle. Look at that. 74-81.
They didn't make it easy.
Good game.
For their fans. But in the end, everyone satisfied.
I mean, there was some time.
Good back and forth game, man.
And especially early on. But let's give this group a lot of credit.
David, thank you as always.
Look at all those Seattle Sonics fans right there.
For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Chris Weber, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you next.
Heck yeah. Let's just see right here. Okay. Kevin Durant had 30. Klay Thompson had 21. Peyton II had 7. Ball had 6. Poole had 6. Wiggins as well. The only person that didn't get any points was Herbert Jones. Right? Oh, and McConnell. Just two players didn't. Everybody else shared the ball. Great play, man. Well, I hope you guys enjoy it. I did. It's good to get back into it. Our next is going to be against the Wizards, then the Nets, and then the Suns. It's going to be great. All right, guys. So let's check real quick some other things here. Team status. So out of... I'm confused how this is working right now. What is our... what's our total thingamabobber here? We're power rank 7th. Conscience rank is 4th. It says we're 2-0 win loss thing. So Mavericks are number 1, Spurs are 2, Rockets are 3rd, Seattle's on 4th. So we got the Grizzlies and the Warriors all the way down to the bottom. I'm confused, right? So streak 1-2 in a row. What's our overall? So not close? Oh, you know what? I'm an idiot. I forgot. We didn't make it to the finals because I kind of spun through it too quickly, you know, like Adelson. And I wasn't thinking, and I should have played that last game to make it. That's why. So we're starting a brand new season. Cool. I forgot about that. Dang it. Whoops. Well, it's all right. It is all right. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Stay safe. Take care of yourselves. See you in the next one. Peace.